After the Yellow Turban Rebellion was quelled, chaos gripped the world as rival warlords fought for domination. Still wandering the land, Liu Bei took up residence under Cao Cao. It was there that he heard that Yuan Shu was scheming to claim the imperial throne for himself. To the court, and specifically Liu Bei, who hoped to revive the name of the Liu family, it was unforgivable. Under the condition that Yuan Yu would stay with Cao Cao's army, Liu Bei borrowed a number of troops from Cao Cao and headed to attack Yuan Shu.
Tell me, are you acquainted with a man by the name of Yuan Shu?
Yes, by name, though I never actually met him. At the battle against Dong Zhuo, I think I saw him at a distance.
Truly. Some rumors have come to my ears, saying he has possession of the Imperial Seal. I hope that he has no plans to do anything disloyal with it.
Master Cao Cao, could you lend, for a short time, a few of your horsemen to me?
So, you require horsemen, eh? I would not refuse you, not when you need my aid. There is a condition, of course. For a time, you must leave the man you depend on so much, Guan Yu.
What's that? Guan Yu?
I understand. Master Cao Cao, my brother asks that you aid his cause. He will require some of your men.
Brother!
There is no need to be concerned. All I ask is that you continue on your path.
Self-proclaimed title mocks the glory of the Han. I shall be the one to mete out the Emperor's justice. Ha! Ho! 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 Ha! Ho! Ha! Ho! 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 Ha! Ho! Ha! Ho! Ho! Ha! Ho! Ha! Ho! Ha! Ho! The enemy is weakened by every base we take.
Yuan Shu is a tyrant. He takes everything we can grow. Please, save us from him!
Yuan Shu, you dare to abuse the people under your care? That cannot be allowed. I shall call down the justice of the Han upon your head. By every base we take.
True to your reputation, such a display will boost the morale of our troops. It is time to take the attack to the enemy.
Get out of my way. Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
Ha!
virtue shall fail.
We have received word from our scouts. An unknown force is approaching.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail. Get out of my way. Enemy is weakened by every base we take.
I will wield my sword in your Imperial Highness.
I have come to support the new Emperor. As a token of my loyalty, I propose taking Master Liu's head.
This is getting me nowhere! Come on out, I'll face you all at once!
Your Highness, are you okay?
Allow me to drive off your enemies!
Stand in the way of virtue shall fail. Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
We've received a report from the scouts. Another unknown force is approaching.
More enemy reinforcements? This will become difficult if their numbers increase much more. The enemy is weakened by every base we take.
You're tearing them up, brother!
Here I go!
Don't move! The enemy wants us to panic!
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail!
Yuan Shu! You dare to use the Imperial Seal to declare yourself Emperor?
I am looking for Liu Bei, the former prefect of Shu. The Kingdom of Wu wishes to assist him.
We are in a most difficult spot. We weren't clever enough to overcome this threat.
You cannot have them.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail. Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
I trusted that you would come. I appreciate your assistance. Now we have the advantage. This could turn out well.
Virtue shall fail. Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail. Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail. Get out of my way. Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
I trusted that you would come. I appreciate your assistance. Now that's how it's done. Inspire us all.
I was just following your lead, but I think it went quite well.
That man over there. You say his name is Liu Bei? I'd like to meet him.
Our target is the enemy base. Taking it will deflate their morale.
Master Sun Tse, what an amazing display of skill. Come, we cannot allow them to outshine us.
Get out of my way!
For glory!
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
Let me show you what I've got left. Start the advance.
Ah!
crimes are unforgivable. You will pay for them with your life. Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail. Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail. I have punished the traitor Yuan Shu. I thank you all for your aid. This victory is thanks to everybody's efforts.